Hello everybody and welcome to RVT Rashid's Video Tube. And this is Rashid the R Man in conjunction with RMJC, Rashid's Music Jukebox Center. And welcome to YouTube and Google Plus and other social media platforms. Guys, I got an awesome show coming up. Alright? Give me the next week because it's, you know, it's the end of the month. So I'm very busy. You guys just gotta be patient. But what I decided to do I'll just come on the air every now and then, you know, put up some shit for us, some fun shit. And this is something fun I wanna do with y'all guys. I know y'all gonna like this. We're going to do some music with the mouth only. And how this is gonna work is, I don't know, me and my children are sitting around here, and we're talking. They say, Daddy, I want to go on the air. They say, Daddy, I want to go on the air. I want you to hear, I want to hear some shit. So, what we're going to do, we're going to spend a few hours, if we get that far, and I'm going to just hum out some shit, and we're going to have some fun and waste some time. I don't have much to talk about, but in between the humming, I will be talking, and we'll be discussing some things, okay? So that should be fun for us. Alright, now here we go. The first hum we're going to do is our number one favorite one. And here we go. Wait a minute, let me take care of something real fast. Let me take care of something. Get this real fast. The first one, now y'all could just groove with us. Y'all hanging out with Rashid and y'all my Sheiketeers. And I'm making it a Sheiketeers because we do weird stuff around here. You know Rashid, we're gonna do weird shit around here. Alright? So we're gonna have some fun. Cause it ain't about all that talking shit around here all the time. And y'all know that shit. We already went through that shit over and over again. Fuck all that talking bullshit around here. I don't believe in all that talking all the damn time. Ain't nothing in this world worth talking about that much, dude. It's really not. When we talk, whenever we, you know. Okay, let me just go off here. And the first tune we're going to do is this one. This is, I'll tell you what it is after for the budget. This, Mary Hartman. I mean, Dick Van Dyke. They always want to hear that again, so we're gonna do that one again. I think I was off a little bit with the ending part. I think it's like that. I think so. Alright. Let's do Dream a Genie. Eh, 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 eh. I'm gonna do movies also. So let's do Rocky. Let's do Rocky. So much alone. Let's see, Rocky. Way I could do the Rocky thing. I know it's more attributes too, but I just couldn't figure it out. I can't remember. It's been so long ago, but All right, let's see what else. You take the band, and I'll be singing, but I'm humming at the same time. Some, because I don't remember the words all. But you'll see how I do it. You take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and then you have the facts of life. When you're life, yeah, yeah. When the world never ends, even nothing you dream. I think that's how it ended. I think so. Alright, let's see. The facts of life. That was the facts of life. And this is a love boat. Love. Exciting and new. When acting you don't soon we'll be making another one. The love. Dick Van Dyke again, and we can't help but do that. That's our favorite one to do right there. I love that one. Let me see what else. What else? Let's do Sarah for this song. You know I'm gonna hit VJ and the Bear up. Mm-mm. Buck Rogers. Buck Rogers. That was BJ and the Bear. This is Buck Rogers. Wait a minute. I got a belch. Give me gas. Wait. All right. This is Buck Rogers, dude. Plus, I was smoking a cigarette. Wait a minute. Here we go. Fuck this. Wait a minute, babe. Rogers. I like Don Buck Rogers. I gotta hit that again. That's cool. This is the shit me and my kids be doing. We were in the house and we was homeless on the street, and I entertained the fuck out of us, dude. I did. Hold on for a minute. I gotta close my. I want the door. No, come on now. I want it closed. I had people start coming by and listening and shit. I don't want that fucking shit. Come on. I have people come by listening. I don't want that shit. Fucking monkeys off me. We need some shit like this. They be all cropped up under the fucking door. I don't want to go through that shit. That's a problem with my talent. I gotta be careful because I call these fucking apes and they be hanging all around and shit. Keep that door closed, shit, while I'm doing this. I don't need no fucking shit. Alright, let me see. What else? They will. I've been going through that shit all my life up in my beer room. Gotta keep all my talent hitting and shit. Because if I don't, I have fucking monkeys all around my fucking doors, man. I ain't trying to hear that fucking shit. Let me see. What else? Always gotta hide my talent. Always did. Always gotta do it, dude. Let me see. I'm in the old Thriftway commercial. Thriftway supermarket. Thriftway knows what you want. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm
knows what you want. Wait. No, that was way off. Wait. Thrift Way knows what you want.
This one. The IGA today. We'll be thinking of you. It's IGA Supermarket. That's all I remember of that, though. That's all I remember. The IGA today. We'll be thinking of you. That's too tasty, cake. Nobody bakes a take. Nobody bakes a cake as tasty as a tasty cake. And nobody bakes a cake as tasty as a tasty cake. Alright, that was a good one. Let me see what else. So, tasty cake commercial. This is Toys R Us. I don't wanna go out. I'm a Toys R Us kid. Either when you're in the Toys R Us, then I can play with. I don't wanna grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid. They got no money in the Toys R Us. I don't wanna grow up. Cause baby, if I did, I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid. More games. I wanna be a Toys R Us. That's Toys R Us. Let's see what else. See if y'all can figure this one out. Watch this one. See if y'all can figure this one out. Alright, ready? See if y'all can figure this out. I ain't gonna say no. I'ma just mumble the talking. I'ma mumble the talking, and I want y'all to figure this one out. This is a good one. Alright. $6 million man. How many of you guys out there got that? That was a good one. Steve Austin, astronaut. A man barely alive. Gentlemen, we can rebuild them. We have the technology. We can make the world's first bionic man. We can make him better than he was before. We can make him better. Stronger. Faster. That end of reminds me of Peter Gabriel's theme. I don't know why. It just do. Stand back. You don't have a door shut. You eat the wall up, 'cause I know you. You know you're still up on the snake. You know the hot way on the You know a straight line from a curve. You got a nerve, 'cause I know you. Give me steam. How you make it? And it really is anything you look alone with the dreamer's dream. Stand back. So that reminds me of Peter Gabriel's Stand Back, dude. Let me see, what else? Let's see. Alright, we'll do Scooby Doo. Alright.
Scooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Scooby-Doo, where are you? I need some help from you now. I want you, I see you.
About the old Sesame Place commercial. The old Sesame Place commercial. It says, it goes like, hey, I'm in play on an Interstate. They're having a lovely day at Sesame Place. You learn something new. Sesame Place. Yeah, that's an old Sesame Place commercial. See if y'all know this one. Oi, I'm another brainy who was living with me. Like the other, the youngest one in curls. And here's a story. Him and a brainy. Easy with the boys of a song. They were all living on the gang.
together. Yet they were all alone. Didn't one day when they met this L.O.N. And was on our own family. That's when we began the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. That's the way we became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. Very good. All right. Who's keeping score? You be doing pretty good. All right. What about this? One of my subscribers right here. Dingin' and 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 the world is the song that we sing. Come on, get happy. Oh, la la la, when it's what? Will we bring it? We'll make you happy. We are living our world. Will we just keep moving on? We're gonna have in a song. A travel around this song that we sing it. We'll make you happy. Oh, la la la, when is what will we bring it? We'll make you happy. We'll make you happy. We'll make you happy. The Partridge Family, yeah. I just had to add that in the Partridge Family because it goes together to me. I don't know. Around here, it goes together. I'm just stupid like that. It goes with the Partridge Family. Danny Bonaducci, one of my subscribers. I had to hit that up. All right, next one. I had to hit that last piece up, man. Let's see what else. So, let's see. Fat Albert, through Fat Albert. It's Fat Albert. And I'm gonna sing a song for you. If you're gonna tell you a lot of we'll have to own now with me and all the gang. Let it bond each other. Why do a thing? Nah, nah, nah. Gonna have a good time. Hey, hey, hey. Nah, nah, nah. Gonna have a good time. Hey, hey, hey. Nah, nah, nah. Gonna have a good time. Hey, hey, hey. Nah, nah, nah. Gonna have a good time.
Yeah, that's good. That was good. I got a big smile on my face, too. And this is my shit. You know, just doing this stuff here, man. This is my shit. This is our cult, man. We get down, dude. And let me see. What else? So, let me see. Let me see. Let me see. The Little Rascals. I knew you bust out laughing on that one.
Eh,
Just a good old gonna be any home. Bitch, all you ever saw been trouble with the law since the day they were born. Spend the world. It's taking away the best they know how. Just a good old boy. Doesn't mean Dukes of Hazzard. Alright, forget this shit. I mixed two versions of the monsters together. Monsters. Wait, I want to hit that again because that's my shit. Right? That's one of the, that's the next to Dick Van Dyke tune. That got to be the next one that we always go for. The Monster Sisters. That's why I mixed both versions together like that. Watch. Ever made for a TV show, I swear. Alright, chat, I know y'all know this one. Watch this one. Watch this one. Wait, I got to do that again. Wait. Mm-hmm. That's Charlie Brown, but it's really called Lioness and Lucy. They should have given it to Charlie Brown and Sally. Because Sally is Charlie Brown's little sister. But instead, they gave it to Lioness and Lucy. I don't know why they did that, but it's called Lioness and Lucy. That's the real name for the song, but it's from the Peanuts cartoon. Alright, now we're going to get some of this. Now watch. I know it's under Smooth Jazz, but I don't know the name of it. But all right, let's see. Somebody play "Come and Play" by Sesame Street. Take you back to childhood.
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play tintin. Somebody come and smile, just smiles and sing a song. It won't take long. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and smile this song and sing a song. It won't take long. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and sing a song to play today. Somebody come before it gets too late, baby. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and smell the and sing a song. It won't take long. Somebody come and play the game. I had that record when I was a child, so I remember that. Y'all know 101 Dalmatians? 101 Dalmatians. Dalmatian Disney. When she comes, she came right over. Yeah, girl. Let's see. What else? You want to do that one again? All right, let's do it again. By Disney, the cartoon. The original. Not two, but the original. Alright, let's see. Little House on the Prairie. Yeah, that was cool. You want to do that one again? Little House on the Prairie again. Mm-mm. saying? I lost it. Oh. Let's see. When I grow up, I swear I wanna be the one that's going up to you. If I tumble, ayo, if I tumble, ayo, I wanna be the one that's tumbling to you. I wanna be the one that's tumbling to you. Now I will walk 500 miles and I will walk 500 miles. That song right there from Benny and June, I think it sound better if it was done slowly. Now watch the difference. When I grow up, I swear I wanna be the one that you. If I stole, if I stole everything, I wanna be the one that you. Wanna be the one that's coming in. Just to eat that one that walks 500 miles, I gladly walk the It just sounds better if it's slow, like I will walk 500 miles and I will walk 500 more just to be that one that walks 500 miles. I'll gladly walk. Speaking of Johnny Depp, that dude right there, remember 21 Jump Street? It was sung by Holly Robinson, the black chick in it that played in the TV show. It goes, so jump down Jump Street. Jump 21 Jump Street is watching.
always had to end. Dr. Porter had to end that. I'm sorry. That's just what I do. Now, it might not have been. I heard that Holly Robinson sing that song right there. The girl, Holly, I think she the one sing that. The black chick. The sister, she sing that. Let's see, what else? Think we had enough? Let's see. Holy shit. We have to be a homeless until we think of another one. This is intermission. KYW News Radio 1060 in Philadelphia in the Regional Mall. This is KYW, the News Radio on your AM dial. Good afternoon. It's 12:03. My name is such and such, such and such. News reporter and the editor's desk is and hear all the top stories. Nothing is going on. People are just still sitting around waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. We don't know why they're waiting. Larry got more information on that. The people are waiting. We don't know why they're just sitting around waiting. They're saying things will get better. But things aren't getting better. We find they're getting worse and people are still waiting. This is Larry. All right, Larry. Thanks a lot. The time now is 12:04. And in sports, we have. I am freaking out. What's his name, Larry? I see the name. I see that. I really got him twice. The same. Shit. Speaking of Larry. See if y'all know this one. That was the Three Stooges, by the way. See if y'all know this one. Harlem Glue tried it. Except it's not whistling. That's some good whistling if you can do that one. Riders. Blossom.
Is anybody guessing? Anything gonna all the present? I give you a piece of my mind. My opinion nation, the sun is gonna surely shine. Stop all the fussing, crack on the smile, come on and walk in the summer wild. Don't need to fight the feeling, you know you wanna have a good time. My opinion nation, the sun is gonna surely shine.
Blossom. Hmm.
Got the end vocal, I can't remember. It was so long ago, I can't remember. But I think that's good enough. And of course, I know everybody want to hear. They said, I see all that. I know we're going to hear the mother of all fucking shit. Y'all know what it is. That was a long range of them. They say, ain't no way I'm going to end this show without singing the queen of all the fucking. These motherfuckers make me sick.
Close encounters of the third kind. Close encounters of the third kind. Mm-hmm. Well, it's funny you coughing like that, because now I got to me and my fucking dog up here. She hacking on through the fucking you worse than a cat hacking up fur balls. All right, let me see. Speaking of cats, top cat, top cat, wait, top cat, the other thing is top cat, the other thing is a friend on the weather, top cat, the other thing is a leader of the gang. It's okay. That was Top Cat cartoon. Y'all know what this is. I did the cartoon. That was a theme song. The cartoon in the, like the Flintstones. like the Flintstones.
Tell about my never ending on a history.
You're gonna start laughing. Let's see. I guess that's it, guys. Cause I'm wearing out my welcome a little bit. I am. I'm wearing out my welcome, and I don't want to do that. And let's see. I'm trying to get some Great Britain. Think of something Great Britain or something UK, but I can't think of any.
He's a demon on wheel. Speed racer. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after somebody. We'll mark fine. And when he has a gift, and then he's dancing. You bet your life's a racer. He will eat you.
I like the end song of Speed Racer. It's like totally different. Totally different. Going. No, that's not it. It goes. Let's do this. Let's be racist. Let me see to do the Jackson 5 cartoon. The Jackson 5 Michael Jackson. The Jackson 5 cartoon. The end of it. The end of it. Come on, come on, come on, let me tell you what it's all about. That was Motown. I said Motown at the end. It's Jackson 5 thing. I like doing that one. Yeah, let me see. What else? So, I think I'm. Yeah, we got 5 minutes. We got 5 more minutes. Let's see. Happy Chasing Cheek. Sadiq, he's out there listening to this. I just wanted to come on and do something fun because y'all going to really like this show coming up next week. Dude, I just got to take care of these bills first. I can't do no show and they go down into some fucking bill paying. That's just not the way I do shit, guys. I got to take care of business first before we have fun. That's it. But the show is damn near finished, dude. It's damn near done. I just got to put it up and you just got to wait the next week so we can just have some fun and see it, man. You know? Before we go, you want to sing Dick Van Dyke? I need to say Dick Van Dyke. The Dick Van Dyke Show. Let's do now. Let me tell you something about a man named Jack, a poor mountaineer that kept his family fed until one day he was shooting for some food and up came the ground going on and cool oil, that is black gold. That's Texas tea. Well, first thing you know, Rashi's a millionaire. He said to his folks, guys, we're moving out of here. He said, California is the place we ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and he moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie stars. The Beverly Hillbillies. Bruce Lee, Fist of Fury, the real fuck that old new shit they fucked up. It's the real Fist of Fury. Chang, you promise. I know.
No fighting. I promise you, I will not fight. Wear this around your neck, it will help you. Come on, Chang. Bruce Lee, Fist of Fury, dude. Okay, see, like, it's 12:30. I guess our time is up, man. It was so nice hanging out with you guys. Taking an escape from reality. Now it's time to go back into reality, and I hope we have fun. Join us, or I might make this a show. I don't know. It depends, but this was so much fun. It was so much fun. I can't think of one more for the road. I'm going to do Sound of Music. Throw a damn female, damn ring, and drop a go to the sun. Me and name, I call myself all the long way to my soul. I mean, I'm in a day, lying, I'm in a zone. Now I lean and act to thump. A dear, right? I got my good son. Me, I need, I call myself. Fun, I'm on my way to run. So, I'm in the rain. Line, I know the one of all. See, I think we're gonna bring. That will bring us back to dawn. And it was nice to spend time with you guys. And I'll see you later on RBT. Take care, guys.